I had the pleasure today of speaking at the SIFMA Private Client Conference about a topic that's been talked about a lot lately, and I think is a crucial one, and that's the future of capitalism. There's some who are re-examining the merits of capitalism and whether it does more harm than good. I believe there's a great deal of goodness that's inherent in capitalism, and I shared my views on it with the audience at SIFMA Private Client. It revolves around three powerful attributes of capitalism. First, it's a win-win cycle that can increase opportunity and prosperity for more people, and aspirationally, for everyone. Second, capitalism benefits society in innumerable ways. And third, our free markets and capitalism raises economic prosperity in a sustained way over the long term. At Edward Jones, we see plenty of evidence of this and how our nearly 19,000 financial advisors promote lasting financial strength with our 8 million clients in their communities throughout North America. When I think of the impact that can be made by the entire SIFMA membership and by the business world in general, I know there's so much that we can accomplish, because business for good is also good for business. Thank you.